did you get that?
Merry Christmas, sweethearts.
Make me come looking for you.
I am so sorry. I didn't mean to scare you.
Can I help you?
Yeah, my car ran out of gas a couple of miles back. I feel like I've been walking forever. Yours is the first house I come to, so I was just hoping I could use your phone.
Don't you have a cell phone?
Yeah. Battery died. Look, I promise I'm not a serial killer. I just want to use your phone.
Sure.
So, I can come in?
No. I'll get the phone and I'll bring it out to you.
Well, I thought you country folk were supposed to be more trusting.
I'm from Florida.
Well, that explains it. Now show me a little southern hospitality. Sweet pea.
I bet you $100 that dog ran off to a house with air conditioning.
Please don't be alarmed. I'm told Ray Sutton lives here.
He's almost never here. He's on the road mostly.
But I expect he makes it home once a month. That's what I thought. Where is he now? If I have to make you tell me, it's going to be infinitely more painful for you. Love it when they run.
He's in Tully. It's near the border. A bar called Southern Comfort. It's off Highway 41.
Thank you, my love. Now, kill this one quickly. Make that one suffer. I'll be in the car.
Please don't.